Happy New Year! The holidays are behind us, and it's time to relax while winter passes into spring. Recliner seats at the movies? Yes, please. Here's what's coming out in January. At the beginning of the month, on January 5th, we have Night Swim. It's a fun little terror. Let's get cozy and spooky. Forced into early retirement by a degenerative illness, former baseball player Ray Waller moves into a new house with his wife and two children. He hopes that the backyard swimming pool will be fun for the kids and provide physical therapy for himself.
It's not going to be fun for the kids. And I don't think it's going to be that therapeutic, but we'll see.
However, a dark secret from the home's past soon unleashes a malevolent force that drags the family into the depths of inescapable terror. Directed by Bryce McGuire.
No, he didn't. When we were fixing up the pool...
Stop!
They said it hadn't been used in 15 years.
Maybe they weren't pool people.
This is not for the kids.
I used to be scared of pools.
Cider! Come on, Cider.
Getting a vibe here. Do you have a boyfriend?
No. Hey, someone's coming over in a minute.
Keep your mouth shut.
Marco. You need to say something back. Ronan, Marco.
Why aren't you saying anything?
My kids have seen things, and I'm worried something is happening to my husband.
Dad?
I've been looking for you.
There has to be some way to stop this.
Marco.
It looks like we're all going to the movies on January 12th because four movies are coming out and there's something for everyone. So on January 12th, up first, we have the first time that Disney will be releasing the movie Soul in theaters. Soul debuted on Disney Plus during COVID quarantine. Disney is also doing theater releases of Turning Red on February 9th and Luca on March 22nd. Tickets for all three films go on sale on January 2nd. The story follows Joe Gardner, a middle school teacher and aspiring pianist who falls into a coma following an accident and seeks to reunite his separated soul and body in time for his big break as a jazz musician. Starring Jamie Foxx, Tina Fey, Graham Norton, Rachel House, Alice Braga, Richard Ayoade, Felicia Rashad, Donnell Rawlings, Questlove, and Angela Bassett. Just all the talent.
You ready?
Let's do this.
Disney and Pixar's Soul.
Yes!
Woo-hoo! Turning Red.
All about the hustle, am I right?
And Luca.
Come on, faster!
Arrive in theaters for the first time ever.
O-M-G!
You fell in love with them.
Woo!
Life is full of possibilities. Now experience them on the biggest screen possible.
It'll be amazing. Maybe I like this new me.
In theaters starting January 12th, February 9th, and March 22nd.
Literally goosebumps.
And again, the second movie to come out on January 12th is Mean Girls. New student Katie Heron gets welcomed into the top of the social food chain by an elite group of popular girls called the Plastics, ruled by the conniving Queen Bee, Regina George. However, when Katie makes the major misstep of falling for Regina's ex-boyfriend, she soon finds herself caught in their crosshairs. Starring Tina Fey, Renee Rapp, Andre Rice, Christopher Briney, and Avantika Vandanapu. Here's the trailer.
Oh, hell no!
Move.
Hey, PG-13, please. What was that?
Oh, Lord, it's the Queen Bee.
Regina George.
Don't look her in the eye!
You could be really hot if you changed, like, everything. I met a
guy in the summer and I left him in the street. Welcome to Health and Human Sexuality.
We'll be getting into abstinence, of course, then followed by in the spring, condoms and choking.
You're learning things now that I don't know how to teach.
Are you okay in there? We're concerned you're either doing drugs or having a toilet baby.
Ew.
We as women have to be able to support each other.
Get in, loser.
Welcome, Katie.
You're never gonna believe what I found this morning.
Your burn book.
Mom, go make snacks.
For sure, Regina, yeah.
Do you like gum?
Sure.
Oh, no, I don't have any. I was just...
You're a mess.
We will help you, Katie.
Why are you dressed so scary?
It's Halloween.
Katie, if you don't dress slutty, that is slut-shaming us.
That's just unprofessional.
What? What's this?
We're gonna make her pay.
All we've done is make Regina hotter and revive the wet look.
Dance break.
Who wrote all this junk? Katie pushed her.
Regina really should be lifting through her glutes.
Look at this thing.
I can't even see it.
Like a face breast.
Je m'appelle Katie.
Incorrect.
You have to pick a French name.
Chanel.
No.
Céline Dion.
No.
Beyoncé.
And next up, we have a really fun action movie starring Jason Statham, Emmy Raver Lampman, and Bobby Nadiri, directed by David Ayer. The Beekeeper, one man's brutal campaign for vengeance, all right, you have me, takes on national stakes after he is revealed to be a former operative of a powerful and clandestine organization known as Beekeepers. Check it out.
Everyone, need your attention, please. I'm going to burn this place to the ground.
You're a blessing, Mr. Clay. This place was crabgrass and weeds, and you brought it back to life.
Mrs. Parker and I were friends. She was like family. She was the only person who ever took care of me.
I just got a message saying that there's a problem with my computer.
Yes, ma'am, we got this.
Yesterday, she shot herself.
This is private property.
Do you know what they do here? Scamming the weakest in our society.
Buddy, I'm counting to three.
One, two, three. There, I did it for you. No, you can't take it. No, you can't. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. You can't take that away
from me. Will you stomp his ass out?
You're telling me one man did this. The only thing you know is he's a beekeeper.
A beekeeper, a beekeeper?
Well, that's not good.
Beekeepers is a special program outside the chain of command.
I protect the hive. When the system is out of balance, I correct it.
We have laws for these things.
Until they fail, then you have me.
My fingers, they cut them off.
Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Don't move. This is much bigger than a little phishing scam.
The money's going all over the world, to people in finance, even government.
You are a problem.
Goddamn right I'm a problem.
No way he's coming here straight through the back entrance.
I figured I'd give the firefighters a break.
Somebody detain this guy.
We have to kill him before he kills his way to the top.
Honey?
It's flammable as fuck. Who knew?
This next film looks really interesting and really entertaining, The Book of Clarence. A down-on-his-luck man struggles to find a better life for his family while fighting to free himself of debt. Captivated by the power and glory of the rising Messiah, he seeks everything to carve his own path to a divine life, ultimately discovering that the redemptive power of belief may be his only way out. Starring Lakeith Stanfield, Teyana Taylor, James McAvoy, Omar Sy, and RJ Kyler.
Clarence.
I'm not a man without faults. I played the cards I was dealt.
Clarence, in spite of your selfish ways, there's a beautiful soul in there somewhere.
Clarence, it's him.
Jesus of Nazareth.
You can't even buy power like that. I want to be like that in 10 years.
I want to be like that now.
Knowledge is stronger than belief!
Clarence, you need the miracles.
I have a plan.
I can see! I can see!
God sent me to deliver his message. Your new Messiah!
Blasphemous swine!
Stop that! Your God is a myth! See for yourselves, there is no Messiah. Clarence, if you'll be so kind, to walk on water.
And we're going to round out the rest of the movies, which is one more, on January 19th, ISS, International Space Station. Tensions flare in the near future aboard the International Space Station when a worldwide conflict breaks out on Earth. Soon, the U.S. and Russian astronauts each receive orders from the ground. Take control of the station by any means necessary. Ooh. Starring Ariana DeBose, Chris Messina, and directed by Gabriella Cowperthwaite. The poster says, "The war on Earth will be decided in space." Yes, I want to see what that is gonna... Yes, let's watch the trailer.
From all of us down here in Mission Control, welcome to space.
The Russians always knock three times.
I think it's just a superstition.
Wow. I mean, I've seen pictures, but this is...
We don't talk politics. Here we are. One.
Hey, guys.
Wait a minute. What the hell is going on down there?
Oh, whoa.
We gotta get out now, guys.
Let's get out.
Oh, my God.
Экипаж МКС.
Houston, do you read?
War has broken out below. And we were told to take the ISS
by any means necessary.
If we got orders from our government to take control,
what do you suggest we do now?
The Russians got the same orders as us. And they just struck first.
Struck first. More truly, we're evolved species.
And as always, get your tickets to see your movies at flagshipcinemas.com.